to start with this thing.
I haven't played some Days Gone in a while, really long time. I don't remember the last time I actually played some Days Gone. And so I may have got a little bit further than I did before. Like I said, I don't remember last time I recorded. Normally when I play the game, I kind of play to record, of course. But I had an issue while back. I'm going to say, like, I don't know. I can't remember. But I know we were trying to record and my computer crashed. So it was a long time ago. I want to say like the end of December when this happened. Maybe a little bit before. Not before. Not at the end of December. More like maybe February-ish. I don't know. So let's go ahead and get to it. I'm going to turn off the audio so we can find our way and stuff like that. Let's see what, you know, not the audio, but the voice recording.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? What else can I get you?
Wasn't watching.
If you're just gonna stand there. Sure. All right. Stop. By any time. Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
You, need a refuel? I'll fill her up. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.
Yeah, Hattie.
I know. Let him in.
One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with her over there to see the horde. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yo, you need a refuel? Yo, you need fuel? All right.
You suppose the freakers feel anything?
All right, check back later, man. See ya.
Like sad. Man.
Hell, I don't know.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in.
He's all right.
Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Thank you.
Ricky, looks like Harper is better headed to Camp Creek. Gunshots.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just asking. We lost Lake out.
Doing this the easy way. What were you saying?
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Here you are. Okay, well, this might be a little bit...
Come on out!
That is bullshit. I shot him. Right in the chest. How did I miss? I was aiming right at... Bruh, some cheap shit.
Yeah!
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm that kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, well, that might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes. Got it? Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
I can fix this. That should do it.
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Yeah!
Hey, Ricky, here's Tarp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Let me get the gate. You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by. Let me get the gate.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how's it going?
Yep. Good choice. Okay. Okay. Yeah, good. Good one. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. He's gotta be around here somewhere. Right on target.
last. Locked tight. Okay. Guess not. I can hear him. It's gotta be close. There he is. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What's this? Shit. Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
Let me get the gate.
Addie, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said. I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Good. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
This time, I should have paid more attention.
At the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah. Thanks, Deacon. There. There. Okay, let's see what we got in here.
So they started me off right when I pushed the button, everything. So things are gonna get a little hectic here. I should have, golly, I wanna restart this mission over, like restart the whole thing before I even get that gas in there.
I'm at the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking port here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Here we go. We can make something out of this. An ejector. Here I had all the good shit. Is that what this shit is?
I'm at the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Stay in line. Big commands, keep moving.
Thanks, Deacon.
Those attempting to bypass the barricades will be shot.
There!
Field zero officers will be shot. Not
there!
Stay in designated areas. If you're in a vehicle, stay with your vehicle. If you're traveling with a crew, keep your group together.
Yeah.
just screwed up even more. Can I, like, come back into this with a whole new mindset? I might can. Let's press this. Let's reload that game. Right there, just reload that game in particular. Maybe not. Maybe it won't let me reload from there. Maybe it might reload me right at the same spot. Yikes. Yup, do it. I should do that. Okay. Right before the bike. Cool, we can try that. Let's see if that works. Solves the area, but let's try this one. It's to drive over there. It should be, because that was the next one that I pressed. This is only working at my favor. Yes. All right.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here?
Yeah, I remember.
Thanks, Deacon out.
Cutting the same ones off. Thank you. There has to be more. Like, that was too easy. That is too easy. Sure. I didn't see anymore. That's a big ass horde over there. Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with that. No, I'm sorry. Watch, all of a sudden, out of fucking nowhere. Out of nowhere, they're gonna be a fucking alarm. Just out of nowhere. Watch, it's always possible. I think I got all of them. Trying to find out, get down. Go ahead.
Bring them all down on me.
The lights.
Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Is that what this shit is?
Thank you.
at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
See it. That stupid tree is in my way. I knew there was one more.
That's all of them. Yeah.
Here. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
So now we figured it all out. Fast traveling into there. Man. Been playing for an hour, dying for half of that hour, probably. A little bit more than that. I don't know, man. I do not know, man. I'd like to bring my motorcycle in here.
Hey, someone's here.
Yeah.
Alright, open it up. He's okay.
Deke, long time no see.
You hear about something?
Had to crash my shit, TFP.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified.
No idea.
I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
Well.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes.
Hey, Deacon.
Some of those now.
Hey, Buzz.
Need any help over there?
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz.
What else can I get you?
We can try plans here.
I like those better. I have that one. I don't really do nothing.
All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, long time no see. Looking for something special?
Nah, not really.
Good one. Okay. Now that's an upgrade.
crossbow.
Okay, then. Don't be such a stranger. Hey, Deke. Hi.
Save it here. Dang, that was the last time I actually played and saved it. Yo. 8 p.m. How many hours I got over there? That was years, bro. That was like 2 years.
Hey, Ben.
Alright, guys, hit that like button, subscribe, and share.
I'll be back, pissed off.
Stronger. I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Like I said, I haven't played this. I really wanted to play. And I see why I really wanted to play. I should have played some more of this later on. But I gotta go right now. Alright, deuces.